work on me.
Oh, my Lord God.
911, please state your emergency.
Really bad.
Hurry. Someone's in the middle of taking it. Hurry, they'll get away.
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios. Okay, guys, I'm in.
Come on, it's keeping me alive. If I default on my payment...
Religion says it helps him tap into the angst energy of his sensitive artistic soul. Sure, whatever. Actually...
Listen up, people. Siska's running a bit late.
I just can't. What do you think you're doing?
Man, I can't believe it.
Found it. We got the full script to CyberDriver.
What? Come the fuck on!
Do you know how long we've been waiting for him already?
We're only here because he missed the original shoot in the first place!
You've gotta be kidding me! We don't want any trouble.
I know who you are.
Who the hell?
We need stand in Studio 8.
Guards, we have a hacker.
Oh, come on.
What
was that?
On your
Everybody, alert! We have an intruder.
Maybe you'll change your tune when I knock your
You're under
down.
Arrest. Hands behind your back.
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Save our cars.
Here we go. Found the emails.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
Let's track this guy down!
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan. Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Thank you. Yo, man. Nah, that's... You're talking crazy.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
All units, squad. All units, squad. We have alerts of a hostile in your area.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed.
Squad, the suspect's gone.
We're not giving up yet.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car's talking.
Patrol car's been dispatched after the suspect. Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie? A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
We'll have another look.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't. Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Well, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta!
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Pick him up.
block him off.
After the suspect.
Suspect couldn't have gotten far. Let's flush him out.
Spread out. Keep looking.
Be advised. Units are en route to
I'm clear.
Location.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Aw, oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilei for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this. Hmm.
Thank you.
joking, right? The man is in bed with so many corporations, it's a miracle he's not rife with STDs.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
Sam, in pursuit now.
Be advised, we have reports of a violent criminal near your location. Over.
Stand by, squad. Suspect got away. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Tell the cops to hurry!
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
10-4, we are on our way to the suspect.
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus. Meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do. Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Out of the gutter.
Yeah. Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it?
So not cool, man.
You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, beauties. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
We're gonna mess with the cops.
Oh, man.
Is that the car for our movie?
Yeah, squad. That's the cyber car.
Possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
Galilee shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
And now for the big finish.
Oh, internet. Oh, the world.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Yo, come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. Owned the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a Chewie guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
My insurance rate.
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Yeah, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying is true, if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
We've got him. In pursuit now.
Hey, Marcus, I got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
Close the bastard off!
Patrol cars are dispatched after the suspect.
Suspect back in view. We're on him.
Yeah, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
route to the suspect. Squad, do any other units still have a visual?
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
got it. Got it. Woo! Yeah, boy!
I can't believe we won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the blocks.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.